Hi, in this tutorial I'll show you one way how to make us text with Photoshop. But first I want to note that some techniques in my tutorial based on this tutorial that I found on the internet. I'm not good at Photoshop as well as in English, so I just experimented and somehow made this pretty cool us text. If you want the font that I used in this tutorial, you can download it right here. So let's start. By the way, this is my first video tutorial ever. Create new document. Type some text, ice text for example. We will use two layers with the same text, so now rename this layer and make its copy. Now we are creating a third layer, a background layer that will contain just background color. Select our text, load selection, hold Ctrl to select both layers and merge our back layer with background layer. Inverse selection and apply crystallize. Oops. Don't forget to inverse selection one more time before applying noise. Now we need to draw a curve. It's not very hard, but it's not very easy. Okay, finally you need something like this. Our back layer is ready, and now we need to blend our front layer with back layer. That's all. Hope this lesson was helpful for you.